रामायण लिख गया है ये दो तुलसी को रामायण पहले लिख दिया संपूर्ण इस आइडेंटिटी वर्क विद देम एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट वन बुक दे कंटिन्यू द मूवमेंट एंड इवन इफ यू गो टू द मॉरिशस दैट नेशनल फेस्टिवल इज सिडनी गवर्नर तुलसीकृत रामायण चौपाल द लाइव टेलीकास्ट इज देयर योर प्रेसिडेंट एंड प्राइम मिनिस्टर विल कम टू दैट फंक्शन द होल कंट्री इज इन्वॉल्व इन दिस तुलसीकृत रामायण चौपाल सिंगिंग प्रोग्राम जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ वन बुक एंड वन एंटरटेनमेंट इन द रामा टिल टुडे वी मॉरिशियस पीपल आर फीलिंग दैट वी आर फ्रॉम आवर रूट्स आर फ्रॉम इंडिया इफ वी हैव दिस टाइप ऑफ कनेक्शंस इमोशनल अटैचमेंट आई न्यू दैट हियर ऑल्सो देयर इज अ ट्रेडिशन दैट वी वर सेलिंग आवर फोरफादर्स ड्यूरिंग मैरिज हियर इन सदर्न कमिंग ड्यूरिंग मैरिज from where you belong to. So when this question answered during the marriage in the Savarachakram family, it translates your that commitment, that connection with the root, and the reason that yes, we are here in Tamil Nadu, but originally we are from Savarachakram because of this small reason, till today you feel that you are Savarachakram. I salute our forefathers who established these traditions. I salute those people who migrated from thousands of years back, for those who settled here, but even though they always gave them a hike and always feel proud to say, yes, we are Savarkar. And this is not against anyone. This is simply a commitment to the roots. It's not an ego. It's an assimilation to another society. And I'm happy that the Savarachakram in Tamil society, the highly educated society, they are involved in educational activity. They are greatest servants of the Tamil people. They are doing good service to the society in Tamil Nadu. And that's why the people, those who are in Tamil Nadu, they also feel proud. Yes, we have people like Savarachakram people. I'm sure the credit goes to you, credit goes to your forefathers, those who established this type of the great tradition, and I must congratulate the people of Savarachakram, their forefathers, their younger generation, and the coming generation, I salute. I'm here. So I am here. Nowadays people are talking about Gujarat. 5G, this is a common message. Gujarat, each important state for the development. How did that happen? There are so many questions in mind of people. I simply want to say, it can be happened everywhere in India. Not only in Gujarat, anywhere can be in India. The country is potential. People are entrepreneurs. And people want to do something. And because of that reason, with confidence I can say, today what Gujarat is doing, tomorrow, country will be able to do that and country will grow. We have 1600 kilometers of coastline. There was a time, because of the coastline, it was very difficult to have a good business, and that's why people migrated from the coastline to other places. Most of the people, those who are here, must have got to the coastline of the Savar, near the Soma. Why they migrated? Because in search of it. job in such a way, profession in such a way, business day by day. Now the situation is reversed. Today the 1600 kilometer coastline is a vibrant coastline of the country, and I am confident that Gujarat 1600 kilometer coastline will be the gateway of the prosperity of India. And 42 ports are there. 80% of the India's international business is cargo activity on the coastline of the Gujarat. So there was a time when coastline was a burden for the society. Today, coastline is an opportunity for the society. How this transformation is there? You must have heard about the Kutch. The Kutch district had a negative growth. Last year, the population is 2 lakh, this year, it was a population of 1.5 lakh. People were migrated. There was no population growth at all in the Kutch for 50 years. But after Bakhlay, the way in which the Kutch district has developed, today, the highest growth rate of the population is there in Kutch. All the Indian people are coming to Kutch. And within few years, you will see that Kutch is a Singapore of India. One to see the Singapore. So, market economy is there. Even after earthquake, this is 7 years of earthquake, this transformation has been done. So, Gujarat is a state. It has established a new mindset. People, those who love Gujarat, they say that we will create Gujarat in our states. We will accept the model of the Gujarat here in our state. Everywhere in the country, people are coming out of Gujarat. And those who don't love Gujarat, they say, even in this department, we are ahead of Gujarat. So benchmarking Gujarat, whether they want to create Gujarat, they are looking at Gujarat. They want to establish Gujarat, they are giving the efforts of Gujarat. This is what the country Gujarat has created. You are here in the beginning of this city. Patola. Here in Gujarat there is a place called Patna, Patna Patola, it's very famous. Nowadays, Gujarat is a state where our, here Patna Road state, the highest number of Patna Road states is in Gujarat. In 2002-2003, the water production was 23 lakh tons. And in 2007-2008, within 4 years, our cotton production is 1.23 crore bales. Country's growth in agriculture sector is 2%. Gujarat is only a section where agriculture growth is 14%. But even though we are focusing on value addition, we want to create a value addition chain. Gujarat is a state where we are